لايف شحال هذا شرب
ಕಂಡ ಸರ್ ಕೇಳಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದೆಯಾ?
ಕೆಂಪು ಒಳಗಿದೆ
The brilliant performances by our little ones. Prayer is an expression of gratitude to the divine. Let us start today's program by seeking the blessings of divine.
Thank you. Koti Surya Samaprabha Nirvignam Kuru Me Deva Sarvakaleshu Sarvada Saraswati Namastubhyam Varade Kamarupini Vidyarambham Karishyami Siddhir Bhavatu Me Sada Gurur Brahma Gurur Vishnu Gurur Devo Maheshwara Gurur Shakshat Parabrahma Tasmai Shri Gurave Namaha.
Thank you, children, for bringing down divine blessing on all of us. I would now request all the dignitaries to come and light the lamp of knowledge. Thank you all. Now, I request Srimati Hemanta and Srimati Darshini to welcome all the dignitaries.
Check. Jai Gurudev. Good evening to one and all present here. As Gurudev says, purity in heart, clarity in mind, sincerity in action, and contentment is the formula for happiness. With this quote and his blessings, we would like to begin our program, Mudita. It gives us immense pleasure to welcome you all for the annual day. And we are extremely privileged to have this opportunity to address this gathering. SSRVM has always endeared itself to imparting virtues to children, which is an important and indispensable parameter in their holistic development.
We welcome Sri Ravi Prakash, sir, Administrator, SSRVM Trust. We welcome you, sir. And our Art of Living teachers, Mrs. Pavana ji, Shri Rakesh ji, Mrs. Ashima Bhagna ji, and Shri Chetan Koti ji. We heartily welcome you. We would like to welcome parents, grandparents, and the extended family for being a part of this program. She is a guide, philosopher, mentor, role model, and an epitome of these is our beloved principal, Mrs. Mamata Ravi Prakash. We welcome you, ma'am. We would like to extend a warm welcome to our vice principal, Shri Bhagwan, who encourages and supports us in all our endeavor, and to our headmistress, Mrs. Sabita Shetty, who is the backbone of our institution. We extend our welcome to the office staff, helping staff, and teachers. Last but not least, we welcome our tiny tots, who are the future leaders and stars of today's program. Once again, we all welcome you and hope you all enjoy the program put up by our tiny tots. Jai Gurudev.
Now, I request Leslie Mahoday to give us a glimpse of the achievements of SSRVM through this annual report. Thank you. ladies and gentlemen, our chief guest, Mr. Jagdish Shah, will be arriving soon. Now, I would like to call upon everyone's favorite, the most dynamic and versatile personality, our principal, Mrs. Mamta Ravi Prakash, to share few words.
Jai Gurudev, dear parents, extended family members, so a warm welcome to all of you to this beautiful, lovely evening. Please excuse me for my voice, yeah? So you'll have to put up with me for the next few minutes with this voice of mine, yeah? So, you know, like after the pandemic, yeah, our guest has just arrived, our chief guest, Shri Jagdisha ji has just arrived, so we'll welcome him and then we'll go ahead with my talk. Yeah, so let's welcome him with a round, big round of applause.
We would like to welcome our chief guest, Shri Jagdish Shah Hetchi. He is the education coordinator in the Block Education Office, Yelahanka North. We welcome you, sir. I request Shri Ravi Prakash ji, sir, to felicitate the chief guest.
Now, I would like to call upon everyone's favorite, the most dynamic and versatile personality, our principal, Mrs. Mamta Ravi Prakash, to share a few words.
Yeah, let's start again. Yeah, after, 2 years of pandemic, online classes, and a lot of uncertainty, we started the academic year 2022 with a real big bang. So, it's such a pleasure and honor that we were gifted the Shraddha block by none other than Pujya Gurudev. Yes, so this place was running short. So because of the demand that we had, we needed another place. And of course, you know, whatever happens here in this school, it's all because of the grace of the Guru, and that's nothing but a gift that we got from His Holiness Pujya Gurudev Shri Shri Ravi Shankarji. And you were all a witness to the fact that the building just got ready in less than 2 months, and today it's a sprawling, beautiful campus, a beautiful home for the little ones, you know, for the tiny tots, such a cozy, beautiful haven for learning. Yeah, so there's a lot of good learning happening there. Yeah, so we also have Nagaraj Shastri ji, the public relations personnel of the Shri Shri Ravi Shankar Vidya Mandir Trust with us, and Srimati Uma Shastri. It's indeed our privilege to have both of them here with us. Welcome, Shastri sir. Welcome, Uma ma'am. So, Shastri sir is the Bhishma Pitama of Shri Shri Ravi Shankar Vidya Mandir. Yeah? So, whatever we have today, this Medha block, Shraddha block, all this has been possible because of Shastri sir. It's indeed a blessing that he is with us today. Thank you, sir. Welcome. Yeah. So, yes. So most of us must be aware of NEP, National Education Policy. So it would be a little, you know, if I make any mistakes, I request Jagdish sir to pardon me. NEP is such a beautiful, progressive policy brought out by the government, you know, with all its recommendations, especially for the foundation stage, pre-primary 1, 2, 3, first and second. So now we have grouped the pre-primary 1, 2, 3, first and second all together in the Shraddha block, which has a beautiful child-friendly ambience and very appropriate for that age group of children to learn. And what I'd like to say that we at SSRVM, it wouldn't be wrong on my part to say that we have been pioneers of NEP. Because since 20 years, since the inception of SSRVMs, we have been following most of the recommendations, I would say 80 to 85% of the recommendations that are given by NEP. You know, like activity-based learning and the assessment techniques and, you know, skill development, focusing on communication skills, focusing on problem solving, focusing on critical thinking. All this has been happening for the past 20 years in SSRVM, and that is only because of the pedagogy or the methodology that we have that's again come to us from none other than Pujya Gurudev Sri Sri Ravi Shankarji. With the five aspects of education that the children learn, so you have all been experiencing how your children are learning. You know, the amount of conceptual learning that happens in the children, the amount of communication skills that are developed in the children. So all that is only due to the methodology that we follow. Yeah? And along with the methodology comes the blessings of Gurudev. And to top it all is, you know, the vision statement of our school, which is broaden the vision and deepen the roots, wherein we want each child to be deep-rooted in our culture, heritage and tradition. Yes? So the methodology and the vision statement makes learning at SSRVM totally complete and very, very, what can I say, very comprehensive and complete. So we as faculty members, we are blessed to be here, and the students, never this to say, are really, truly blessed. Yes? And, you know, the communication skills and the concepts that I was mentioning, you all would have you know, witnessed it during the open house. Just last week we had the open house where you all witnessed the same. Yes? And the teachers of this particular group, they need a big, big, big round of applause. So last Saturday was the open house for which the teachers really worked hard, so did the students. And again, the consecutive week is our annual day. So back to back, 2 weeks we've been having events. So the dynamic and very, very sincere set of teachers of the foundation group, in advance, a big round of applause to them. And a big round of applause to our students as well. Yeah. So thank you, I'll not take much time. So I don't want to stand between you and your children. You'll be waiting to see them perform. And dear parents, thank you very much for your support and your cooperation. See, if our school has grown to this level, it's all because of the support and cooperation we get from the parents. Yes? So I think parents, please clap for yourselves for being such a wonderful set of parents. Yes? I think you need to do better. Give yourselves a big, better round of applause, parents. And it's based on your feedback that we grow. So all your feedback is always welcome at all points of time. So thank you, Jai Gurudev. Yeah.
Thank you, ma'am. We are really grateful to you for sharing this valuable message. It is indeed an honor and privilege that we have Mr. Jagdish H.G. with us. I request you, sir, to share a few words with all of us.
Jai Gurudev. Pooja sthanadalli irthakkanta namma Mamata madam enidare ಅವರ ಪತಿ ರವಿಪ್ರಕಾಶ್ ಸರ್, ಆದರಣೀಯ ಪೂಜ್ಯ ಸಮಾನಾಗಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಎಲ್ಲ ಹಿರಿಯರೇ, ಇವತ್ತಿನ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮಕ್ಕೆ ಕಣ್ಮನ ಸೆಳೆಯೋದಿಗಿದ್ದನ್ನು ತಾವು ಸವಿಯೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಆಸೀನರಾಗಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ನಮ್ಮೆಲ್ಲ ಪೋಷಕ ಬಂಧುಗಳೇ, ಹಿರಿಯರೇ, ಸಹೋದರ ಸಹೋದರಿಯರೇ, ಇವತ್ತಿನ ದಿನ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮದ ಮಧ್ಯದಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾವುದೇ ವಿಚಾರಗಳನ್ನು ನಾವು ಶೇರ್ ಮಾಡೋದು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಹೇಗೆ ಶೇರ್ ಮಾಡೋದು ಅನ್ನೋದು ಕೂಡ ನಾವು ಯೋಚನೆ ಮಾಡಬೇಕಾಗತ್ತೆ. ಶೇರ್ ಮಾಡೋದ್ರ ಜೊತೆಗೆ ನಾವು ಈ ಸಂದರ್ಭದಲ್ಲಿ ಕೂತ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದೀವಲ್ಲ, ನಮ್ಮ ಮಗು ಯಾವ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮವನ್ನು ಈ ಸಂದರ್ಭದಲ್ಲಿ ವೇದಿಕೆ ಮೇಲೆ ಪ್ರಸ್ತುತಪಡಿಸುತ್ತೆ, ಹೇಗೆ ಮಾಡ್ತು, ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿತ್ತ, ಬೆಂತಟ್ಟಬೇಕಾಗಿತ್ತ, ಅಥವಾ ನನ್ನ ಮಗು ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಮಾಡಿಲ್ಲ, ಬೇರೆ ಮಗು ಮಾಡ್ತಾಯಿತ್ತು ಅಂತ ಹೀಗೆ ಇಳಿಬೇಕಾಗಿತ್ತ ಅಂತ ನಾವು ಯೋಚನೆ ಮಾಡ್ತಿರ್ತೀವಿ. ಅಥವಾ ನನ್ನ ಮಗು ಹೇಗೆ ಮೊದಲ ಸಾಲಲ್ಲಿ ನಿಂತ್ಕೊಂಡಿತ್ತು, ಅಥವಾ ನನ್ನ ಮಗು ಯಾಕೆ ಮೂರನೇ ಸಾಲಲ್ಲಿ ಹೋಯಿತು, ಮಧ್ಯ ಸಾಲಲ್ಲಿ ಬಂದಿದ್ದರೆ ಈ ಪಕ್ಕ ಬಂದರೆ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಕಾಣಿಸ್ತಾ ಇತ್ತು ಅಂತ ನಾವೆಲ್ಲ ಅಂದ್ಕೊಳ್ತೀವಿ. ನಮ್ಮ ಭಾವನೆ, ನಮ್ಮ ಸ್ಪಂದನೆ, ಅದರ ಮಧ್ಯದಲ್ಲಿ ಅಳವಳಿಕೆಗೆ ಸಂಬಂಧಪಟ್ಟಂತೆ ನಾವು ಯೋಚನೆಗಳೇನಿದ್ದಾವೆ ಅವುಗಳನ್ನು ಸಮ್ಮಿಲನ ಮಾಡಿ ಒಂದು ಸಾರಿ ತೂಗು ಹಾಕ್ಕೊಂಡ್ರೆ, ನಾವು ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿಯಾಗಿದ್ದಾಗ ನಾವು ಶಾಲೆಗೆ ಹೋಗಬೇಕಾಗಿದ್ದರೆ ನಾವು ಯಾವ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮದಲ್ಲಿ ಹೇಗೆ ಭಾಗವಹಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದ್ವಿ ಅನ್ನೋಂಥ ಮೊದಲು ನಮ್ಮನ್ನು ನಾವು ಯೋಚನೆ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕಾಗತ್ತೆ. ಇವಾಗ ನಾವು ತೋರಿಸ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಸಾಕಷ್ಟು ದಾರಿಗಳಿದೆ, ಆವಾಗ ಆ ದಾರಿಗಳಿರಲಿಲ್ಲ. ಆದರೂ ನಮ್ಮ ಕಲೆಗಳನ್ನು ರಸ್ತೆಗಳಲ್ಲಿ, ಅಂಗಡಿ ಮುಂಗಟ್ಟುಗಳ ಮುಂದೆ, ಮನೆಯವ್ರ ಮುಂದೆ, ನಾವೆಲ್ಲ ಜನ ಹಬ್ಬಗಳಿಗೆ ಸೇರಿದಾಗ ಆ ಹಬ್ಬದಲ್ಲಿ ಆಚರಣೆ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ವಿ. ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಈಗ ಏನು ನಮ್ಮ ಗಿಡದಲ್ಲಿ ಬಿದ್ದಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಕುಡಿ ಇದೆ, ಅಥವಾ ಒಂದು ಮೊಗ್ಗಿದೆ, ಅಥವಾ ಒಂದು ಹೂವಕ್ಕೆ ಪ್ರಾರಂಭಿಕ ಅಂಕುರ ಬಂದಿದೆ, ಅದನ್ನು ನಾವು ಬೆಳೆಸೋದು ವಿಚಾರದಲ್ಲಿ ಬಂದಾಗ ಯಾವುದೇ ತಾಯಿ ಈಗ ನಮ್ಮ ಮೂರು ವರ್ಷದ ನಂತರ ನಮ್ಮ ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಶಾಲೆಗೆ ಹೋಗಿ ಪ್ರಾರಂಭ ಮಾಡಿದರೆ ಆ ಮಗುವಿನ ದಿಕ್ಕನ್ನು ನಾವು ಯಾವ ದಿಕ್ಕಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಕಳಿಸ್ಬೇಕು ಅನ್ನೋ ವಿಚಾರದಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವು ಹೇಗೆ ಭಾಗಿಯಾಗಬೇಕು. ಒಂದೇ ಒಂದು ಸಣ್ಣ ಕಥೆಯನ್ನು ಹೇಳ್ತೀನಿ, ನಿಮ್ಮ ಮಧ್ಯೆ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಸಮಯ ಇದ್ದರೆ ನನಗೆ ಕಷ್ಟ, ಅದ್ರ ಮಧ್ಯದಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ಸಣ್ಣ ಕತೆ ಅಷ್ಟೇ, ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಸಮಯ ತಗೊಳ್ಳೋದಿಲ್ಲ. ಜಾರ್ಜ್ ಗ್ರಿಫಿತ್ ಅಂತ ಒಬ್ಬರು ಲೇಡಿ, 7 ವರ್ಷದಲ್ಲಿದ್ದಾಗ ಅವರು ಲಾಂಗ್ ಜಂಪನ್ನ ಅಭ್ಯಾಸ ಮಾಡ್ತಿರ್ತಾರೆ, ಸಾಕಷ್ಟು ಜೂನಿಯರ್ ಪ್ರಶಸ್ತಿಗಳನ್ನ ಗೆಲ್ತಾರೆ. ಗೆದ್ದಾದಮೇಲೆ 19 ವರ್ಷ ಆಗ್ತಾ 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 ಅವ್ರ ತಂದೆ ತಾಯಿಗಳು ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ, ನಮಗೆ ದುಡಿಯೋಕ್ಕಾಗೋದಿಲ್ಲ, ನೀನೇ ನಮಗೆ ದುಡ್ಡು ಸಾಕ್ಬೇಕಂತ. ಹಾಗಾಗಿ 7 ಇಂದ ಜೂನಿಯರ್ ಹಂತ ಗೆದ್ದು ಮೇಜರ್ ಹಂತಕ್ಕೆ ಬರೋ ಸಂದರ್ಭದಲ್ಲಿ ನೀ ದುಡಿದು ಹಾಕಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಅವರು ತನ್ನ ಮಗಳನ್ನು ಹಾಕ್ಕೊಳ್ತಾರೆ. ಆಗ ಅವಳಿಗೆ ಆಕ್ಸಿಡೆಂಟ್ ಕೂಡ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ, ಕಾಲು ಕೂಡ ಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಚರು ಆಗಿರುತ್ತೆ. ಕೊನೆಗೆ ಅವ್ರೇನು ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ, ಇಲ್ಲ ನನ್ನ ಹಠ ಬಿದ್ದು ನಾನು ಈ ಥರ ಮಾಡಲೇಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಹೋದಾಗ ಅವರಿಗೆ ಜಾಬ್ ಕರೆಸಿ ಅಂತ ಒಬ್ಬರು ಸಿಗ್ತಾರೆ ವ್ಯಕ್ತಿ, ಅವರು ಟ್ರೈನಪ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಎಮ್ಮನ. ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ 2 ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಕೂಡ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ, ಮದುವೆ ಆಗಿಬಿಡ್ತಾರೆ ಅವ್ರನ್ನೇ. ಅದಾದ ಮೇಲೆ ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಅಂದ್ಕೊಳ್ತಾರೆ ಇವರ ಕೆರಿಯರ್ ಮುಗೀತು, ಇವರೇನು ಜೀವನದಲ್ಲಿ ಲಾಂಗ್ ಜಂಪಲ್ಲೆಲ್ಲ ಗೆದ್ದಿದ್ರು, ಇದೆಲ್ಲ ಏನು ಸಾಧನೆ ಮಾಡೋಕ್ಕೆ ಇವ್ರ ಕೈಲಿ ಆಗೋದೇ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅಂತ. ಹ್ಯಾಮ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಿಂಗ್ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಪೇಯ್ನ್ ಆದಾಗ ಇಡೀ ಅಮೇರಿಕದ ಎಲ್ಲ ಪೇಪರ್ಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಮುಗಿದ ಅಧ್ಯಾಯ ಎಂದೇ ಅವರ ಹೆಸರನ್ನ ಬಂಬಿಸ್ತಾರೆ ಅವರು. ಆಗ ಗಂಡನಿಗೆ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ, ನೋಡ್ರಿ ನನಗೆ ಮಕ್ಕಳಾಗಿದೆ, ನನಗೆ ಆ ಶಕ್ತಿ ಇದೆಯೋ ಇಲ್ಲ ನನಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ, ನಾನಂತೂ ಅಭ್ಯಾಸ ಮಾಡಲೇಬೇಕು ಅಂತ. ಸರಿ ಅಂಥೇಳಿ 86 ಅವರು ಮದುವೆ ಆಗಿರ್ತಾರೆ, ಪ್ರಾರಂಭ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಅಭ್ಯಾಸ ಮಾಡೋದಕ್ಕೆ. 86-88 ಒಲಂಪಿಕ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಅವರು ಲಾಂಗ್ ಜಂಪ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಚಿನ್ನನೇ ಗೆಲ್ಲಬೇಕಾಗಿತ್ತು, ಆದರೆ ಆ ಒತ್ತಡದಲ್ಲಿ ಅವ್ರು ಗೆದ್ದಿದ್ದು ಬೆಳ್ಳಿ ಪದಕವನ್ನು ಗೆಲ್ತಾರೆ. ಬೆಳ್ಳಿ ಪದಕ ಗೆದ್ದಾದ ಮೇಲೆ ಗಂಡನಿಗೆ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ, ಇಲ್ಲ ನನ್ನ ಕೊನೆಗೂ ಪೇಪರ್ನಲ್ಲೆಲ್ಲ ಬಂದ ಸುದ್ದಿ ಪ್ರಕಾರ ನಾನು ಏನನ್ನು ಸಾಧನೆ ಮಾಡೋಕ್ಕೆ ನನ್ನ ಕೈಲಾಗಲಿಲ್ಲ, ನನ್ನ ಕೈಲಾಗುತ್ತಾ ಅಂತ. ಸಾಮಾನ್ಯವಾಗಿ ಹೆಪತ್ಲಾನ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ 4-5 ಕ್ರೀಡೆಗಳನ್ನು ಸಂಯೋಜನೆ ಮಾಡಿ ಒಂದು ಆಟವನ್ನು ಆಡಿಸ್ತಾರೆ. ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಆ ಹೆಪತ್ಲಾನಲ್ಲಿ 7,000 ಅಂಕಗಳನ್ನು ಗಳಿಸಿದರೆ ಅದು ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್ ರೆಕಾರ್ಡ್ ಇತ್ತು. ಆಕೆ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟು ಒಲಂಪಿಕ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ, 7,214 ಅಂಕಗಳನ್ನ ಗಳಿಸ್ತಾರೆ, ಒಲಂಪಿಕ್ಕಲ್ಲಿ ಚಿನ್ನವನ್ನು ಗೆಲ್ತಾರೆ ಅವರು. ಆಗ ಗಂಡ ಹೇಳ್ತಾನೆ, ಮನಸ್ಸು ಮಾಡಿದರೆ ಮಾರ್ಗ ಇರುತ್ತೆ, ನೀನು ಅದನ್ನು ಮಾಡಿದ್ಯಾ, ನಿನ್ನ ಯಾರು ತಾಯಿ ಅಂತ ಕರೆಯಲ್ಲ, ನೀನೊಬ್ಬ ಅಥ್ಲೀಟ್ ಅಂತ ಕರೀತಾರೆ. ದೇಶದ ಒಂದು ನಮ್ಮ ಮುಂಚೂಣಿ ಹಂತದಲ್ಲಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಒಂದು ಪ್ರತಿಭೆ ಅಂತಾಗಿ ನಿನ್ನನ್ನು ಗುರುತಿಸ್ತಾರೆ ಅಂತ. ಯಾವುದೇ ಹೆಣ್ಮಗಳು ಇದುವರೆಗೆ ಒಲಿಂಪಿಕ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಸತತವಾಗಿ 4 ಒಲಿಂಪಿಕ್ಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಪದಕಗಳನ್ನು ಗೆದ್ದಿದ್ದ ಇತಿಹಾಸನೇ ಇಲ್ಲ. ಆದರೆ 4 ಒಲಿಂಪಿಕ್ಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಕೂಡ 92ರವರೆಗೆ ಅವರು ಪದಕವನ್ನು ಗೆದ್ಕೊಬರ್ತಾರೆ. ಆಗ ಅವರ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಒಂದು ಕತೆ ಕೂಡ ಬರುತ್ತೆ, ಎ ಕೈಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಸ್ಪೇಸ್ ಅಂದ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು. ಅದನ್ನು ನಮ್ಮ ಸಂಜಾ ಸ್ಟ್ರೊಪ್ಟೆ ಎಂದನ್ನು ಒಂದು ಕಥೆಯನ್ನು ಬರೀತಾರೆ. ಆ ಕಥೆಯನ್ನು ಬರೆದು ಗ್ರಿಫಿತ್ ಅನ್ನೋ ಹೆಸರನ್ನ ಜಾಕಿ ಜಾಯ್ನರ್ ಅನ್ನು ಕರ್ಸಿ ಅಂತ ಹಾಕ್ಕೊಂಡು ತನ್ನ ಗಂಡನ ಹೆಸರಿನ ಮೂಲಕ ತನ್ನ ಒಂದು ಹೆಣ್ಮಗಳು ಸಾಧನೆ ಹೇಗೆ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದನ್ನು ತೋರಿಸಿದ್ದು ಈ ಅಧ್ಯಾಯದ ಮೇಲೇ. ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ನಾವೆಲ್ಲ ಏನು ಅಂದ್ಕೊಳ್ತೀವಿ ಅಂದರೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಕತೆ ಮುಗೀತು, ನಾವು ಹೀಗೇ, ನಾನು ಈಗ ಮಾಡಬೇಕಾಗಿತ್ತು ಅಂತ. ನೀವು ನಂಬ್ತೀರಾ ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ, ನನಗಂತೂ ನಾನು ನನ್ನ ಜೀವನದಲ್ಲಿ ನನಗೆಲ್ಲ ಅವಕಾಶಗಳನ್ನು ನಮ್ಮ ತಂದೆ ತಾಯಿಗಳು ನೀಡಿದರು. ನಮ್ಮ ತಾತಂದಿದ ಕಾಲದಲ್ಲೂ ಕೂಡ ನನಗೆಲ್ಲ ಅವಕಾಶಗಳಿತ್ತು. ನಾನು ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಆಗ್ಬೋದಾಗಿತ್ತು, ಇಂಜಿನಿಯರ್ ಆಗ್ಬೋದಾಯಿತು, ಏನಾಗ್ಬೋದು, ನಾನು ಏನೂ ಆಗಲೇ ಇಲ್ಲ. ಆದರೆ ನಾನು ಈಗ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಮುಂದೆ ನಿಂತಿದ್ದೀನಲ್ಲ, ಅದು ನಮ್ಮ ಅಪ್ಪ ಅಮ್ಮ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದ ಕೊಡುಗೆ ಅಲ್ವಾ? ನಾನು ನಿಮ್ಮ ಮುಂದೆ ನಿಂತಿದ್ದೀನಿ, ನಮ್ಮ ಅಪ್ಪ ಅಮ್ಮ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದ ಕೊಡುಗೆ ಅಲ್ವಾ? ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ನೀವಿಷ್ಟು ಜನ ಮುಂದೆ ನಂಗೆ ನಿಲ್ಲೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಅವಕಾಶ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಟ್ರಲ್ಲ. ನಮ್ಮ ತಂದೆ ತಾಯಿಗಳು ಕೊಟ್ಟಂಥ ಅವರೊಂದು ನಮಗೆ ಭಿಕ್ಷೆನೇ ಅಲ್ವಾ? ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ತಂದೆ ತಾಯಿ ನಮಗೆ ಏನನ್ನು ಲಭಿಸುವಂತೆ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ, ನಾನು ಏನನ್ನು ಗಳಿಸಿದ್ದೀನಿ, ನಾನು ಗಳಿಸೋದಕ್ಕೆ ನಮ್ಮ ತಂದೆ ತಾಯಿಗಳು ನನಗೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ಬೆನ್ನೆಲುಬಾಗಿ ನಿಂತಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಅಂತಂದರೆ, ನಾನು ಸಾಧನೆ ಮಾಡುವಾಗ ಹಣವನ್ನೇ ಸಂಪಾದನೆ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅಂತೇನಿಲ್ಲ, ವ್ಯಕ್ತಿಯನ್ನು ಸಂಪಾದನೆ ಮಾಡುವುದು ಅದು ಮಾತ್ರ ಸಾಧನೆಯಾಗಿರುತ್ತೆ. ಮಕ್ಕಳಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾವ ಪ್ರತಿಭೆ ಇದೆಯೋ ಆ ಪ್ರತಿಭೆಗೆ ಹೊಕ್ಕುವಂಥ ಜ್ಞಾನದಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವು ಕೊಡಬೇಕು. ಅದೇ ಈಗ ನಮ್ಮ ಮೇಡಮ್ ಹೇಳ್ತಾ, ಮಮತಾ ಮೇಡಮ್ ಹೇಳ್ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಹೇಳಿದರು, ನನ್ನ ಕ್ಷಮಿಸಿ ಅಂತ. ಖಂಡಿತ ಇಲ್ಲ, ಅವರೇ ನಮಗಿಂತ ಹೆಚ್ಚಾಗಿ ತಿಳಿದಂಥವ್ರು, ಅವ್ರು ನಮ್ಮನ್ನ ಕ್ಷಮೆ ಕೇಳೋದು ಅವ್ರ ದೊಡ್ತಾನ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀನಿ ನಾನು. ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಏನು ಹೊಸ ನ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ ಎಜುಕೇಷನ್ ನ್ಯೂ ಪಾಲಿಸಿ ಬರ್ತಾ ಇದೆ, ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಮಗುವಿನ ದಿಕ್ಕನ್ನು ತೋರಿಸೋದಕ್ಕೆ 5ನೇ ತರಗತಿ ಮುಗಿದ ಮೇಲೆ ಯಾವ ದಿಕ್ಕಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಮಗುವಿನ ತನ್ನ ಗುಣವನ್ನು ತನ್ನದೇ ಆದಂಥ ದೇಹವನ್ನು ಗುರುತಿಸ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಅವಕಾಶ ಇದೆ ಆ ದಿಕ್ಕಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಹೋಗೋದಕ್ಕೋಸ್ಕರನೇ ಈಗ ನಮ್ಮ NEP ಬರ್ತಾ ಇರೋದು. 5ನೇ ತರಗತಿ ಆದಮೇಲೆ ಅವ್ನು ಫಿಟ್ಟರ್ ಆಗ್ಬೋದು, ಪೇಂಟರ್ ಆಗ್ಬೋದು, ಕ್ರಾಫ್ಟ್ ಕಟ್ಟರ್ ಆಗ್ಬೋದು, ಅವ್ನು ಇಂಜಿನಿಯರ್ ಆಗ್ಬೋದು, ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಆಗ್ಬೋದು, ಪ್ರೊಫೆಷನಲಿಸ್ಟ್ ಆರ್ಕಿಟೆಕ್ಟರ್ ಆಗ್ಬೋದು. ಆದರೆ ಆ ದಿಕ್ಕಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಅವ್ರು ಹೋಗೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಬಿಡಬೇಕು ನಾವು. ಆ ದಿಕ್ಕಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಹೋಗುವಂಥ ಶಿಕ್ಷಣವನ್ನು ನಮ್ಮ ಮುಂದಿನ ದಿನಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಮಕ್ಕಳುಗಳು ಕೂಡ ನೋಡ್ತಾರೆ, ಅದು ಕಾಣಿಸ್ತಾರೆ. ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಮಕ್ಕಳ ನಡತೆಯನ್ನು ನೀವು ಹೀಗೆ ತಿದ್ದಿದರೆ ಹೇಗಿರ್ತದೆ ಅನ್ನೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಕ್ಯಾರೆಕ್ಟರ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ರೀಚ್ ಎವ್ರಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಅಂತ. ನೀವು ಆ ಗುಣಕ್ಕೆ ಅವರನ್ನು ಹೊಂದಿಸುವಂಥ ಶಕ್ತಿಯನ್ನು ನೀವೆಲ್ಲ ನೀಡಿ. ನಮ್ಮ ಈ SRVM ಸಂಸ್ಥೆಗೆ ನಾವು ಬಂದಿದ್ದೀವಿ ಅಂದರೆ ಅದೊಂದು ಭಾಗ್ಯ ಅಂತ ನಾನು ಭಾವಿಸ್ತೀನಿ. ಯಾಕೆಂದರೆ ಯಾವುದೇ ಶಾಲೆಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಪರೀಕ್ಷೆ ಅಂದರೆ ಡಣ್ ಅಂತ ಬಡ ತಕ್ಷಣ ಎಲ್ಲ ಓಡ್ತಿರಬೇಕು. ಆದರೆ ಈ ಶಾಲೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಪರೀಕ್ಷೆ ಕೂತ್ಕೊಂಡ್ರೆ ಪರೀಕ್ಷೆ ಮುನ್ನ 1 ಗಂಟೆ ಬಾರಿಸಿ ಎಲ್ಲ ಮಕ್ಕಳುಗಳಿಗೆ ಆ ಪ್ರೇಯರ್ ಮಾಡುವಂಥ ಸಂದರ್ಭ ಕೂರಿಸಿ ಅವರು ಮಮತಾ ಮೇಡಮ್ ಅವರು ಅವರ ಚೇಂಬರ್ನಲ್ಲಿ 10 ನಿಮಿಷ ಪ್ರಾರ್ಥನೆ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಪರೀಕ್ಷೆಯನ್ನು ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಬರಲಿ ಅಂತ. ಎಷ್ಟು ಜನ ನಮ್ಮ ತಂದೆ ತಾಯಿಗಳು ನಮ್ಮ ಮನೆಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ಅಂತ ಒಂದು ಆಧ್ಯಾತ್ಮಿಕ ಭಾವನೆಯನ್ನು, ಧಾರ್ಮಿಕ ಭಾವನೆಯನ್ನು ನಮ್ಮಲ್ಲಿ ಮೂಡಿಸ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಶಿಕ್ಷಣ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆಗಳೇನಿದೆ ಅಂಥ ಕಡೆ ನಾವೆಲ್ಲರೂ ಕೂಡ ಒಲವು ಕೊಟ್ಟು ನಮ್ಮದೇ ಆದಂಥ ಧರ್ಮದಲ್ಲಿ ನಮ್ಮದೇ ಆದಂಥ ಒಂದು ವೈದಿಕ ಭಾವನೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ನೈತಿಕತೆಯನ್ನು ಇಟ್ಕೊಂಡು ನಾವೆಲ್ಲರೂ ಕೈ ಜೋಡಿಸಿ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಬೆಳೆಯೋಣ, ಶಿಕ್ಷಣ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆಯನ್ನು ಬೆಳೆಸೋಣ. ಮಕ್ಕಳುಗಳಿಗೆ ಸಾಮಾನ್ಯವಾಗಿ ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಒಂದೊಂದು ಲಿಂಕನ್ನು ಕೊಡ್ತಿದ್ದಾರೆ, ಅವ್ರು ನೋಡೋದನ್ನ ನಿನ್ನೊಂದು ಒಡಿ ಅಂತ. ಗಾಂಧೀಜಿಯವರು ಹೇಳೋ ತತ್ವವನ್ನೇ ನಾವು ಇದ್ರ ಪಾಲಿಸಿ ಎಷ್ಟೋ ಜನ ಬೈಕೊಳ್ತೀವಿ, ಗಾಂಧೀಜಿಯವ್ರ ತತ್ವವನ್ನು ಬಳಸಿ ನಾವು ಹೀಗಾಗ್ಬಿಟ್ಟಿದ್ದೀವಿ, ನೆಹರು ತತ್ವ ಬಳಸಿ ಹೀಗಾಗ್ಬಿಟ್ಟಿದ್ದೀವಿ, ಸುಭಾಷ್ ಚಂದ್ರ ಸಂದರ್ಭದಲ್ಲಿ ಹೀಗೆ ಆಗಿದೆ. ಖಂಡಿತ ಇಲ್ಲ ರೀ, ನಾವು ಈಗ ವಸ್ತುಸ್ತಃ ಈ ಸ್ಥಿತಿನಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವೇನನ್ನು ಅರ್ಥ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ತೀವೋ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಹೊಂದಿಕೊಳ್ಳುವಂಥ ವಾತಾವರಣವನ್ನು, ಯಾರಿಗೂ ತೊಂದರೆಯಾಗದಂತೆ ನಡೆಸ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಜೀವನವನ್ನು ನಮ್ಮ ಮಕ್ಳಿಗೆ ಕಲಿಸ್ಬೇಕು ರೀ. ನನ್ನ ಮಗಳು ಖಂಡಿತವಾಗ್ಲೂ 4 SSLC ಸಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ನಲ್ಲಿ 4 ಸಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟಲ್ಲಿ 100% ಅವಳು, 2 ಸಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾತ್ರ ಕಡಿಮೆ, 2-3 ಮಾರ್ಕ್ಸ್ ಕಡಿಮೆ ಇರ್ಬೋದು. ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಏನು ಅಂದ್ಕೊಂಡು ನನಗೆ ಬೈದರು ಎಲ್ಲರೂ, ನೀವು ಅವಳಿಗೆ ಡಾಕ್ಟ್ರಿಗೆ ಓದಿಸ್ಬೇಕಾಗಿತ್ತು, ನಿಮ್ಮ ಮಗಳಿಗೆ ನೀವು ಮೋಸ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀರಿ, ಇಂಜಿನಿಯರ್ ಓದಿಸ್ಬೇಕಾಗಿತ್ತು, ತಪ್ಪು ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀರಿ ಅಂತ. ನಾನು ನನ್ನ ಮಗಳಿಗೆ ಕೇಳಿದಿಷ್ಟೇ, ನಿನಗೆ ಯಾವುದು ಸುಲಭ ಅನಿಸುತ್ತೆ ಅದನ್ನು ಓದು, ನಾನು ಖಂಡಿತ ನಿನಗೆ ಡಾಕ್ಟ್ರೇ ಆಗಬೇಕು, ಇಂಜಿನಿಯರೇ ಆಗಬೇಕು, 80% ತೊಗೋಬೇಕು, 90 ಮೇಲೆ ಬರಬೇಕು, ಖಂಡಿತ ಹೇಳಲ್ಲ. ನೀವು ನಂಬಲ್ಲ, ನಾನು ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ, ನನ್ನ ಮಗಳು ತೊಗೊಂಡಿದ್ದು ಕಾಮರ್ಸ್ ತೊಗೊಂಡಿದ್ದಾಳೆ. ನಿಮಗೆಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ಆಸೆ, ಓಯ್ಯೋ 100% ತೊಗೊಂಡ್ಮೇಲೆ ಯಾಕೆ ಸೈನ್ಸ್ ತೊಗೋಬಾರ್ದಾಗಿತ್ತು ಅಂತ. ನನ್ನ ಮಗಳು ತೊಗೊಂಡಿದ್ದು ಅವಳಿಗೆ ನಾನು ಒತ್ತಡ ಹಾಕಿಲ್ಲ, ನೀನು ಇದನ್ನೇ ತೊಗೊಂತ ಒತ್ತಡ ಹಾಕಿಲ್ಲ, ನಾನು ಹೇಳಿದ್ದಿಷ್ಟೇ, ನಿನಗೆ ಯಾವುದು ಇಚ್ಛೆ, ನಿನ್ನ ಮನಸ್ಸಿಗೆ ಯಾವುದು ಬೇಕು ಅದನ್ನು ತಗೋ, ನಿನಗೆ ಓದೋಕ್ಕೆ ಇದು ಕೆಪಾಸಿಟಿ ಇದೆಯಾ ಅದು ತಗೋ. ಸರ್ ಇವತ್ತು ನನ್ನ ಕೆಲಸ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ಗೆ ಹೋಗಿ ನನಗೆ ಇಷ್ಟ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇಲ್ಲ, ನನಗೆ ಹುಷಾರಿಲ್ಲ, ಹೋಗಬೇಡ,
ನಾನು ಬಲವಂತ ಯಾವತ್ತೂ ಮಕ್ಳಿಗೆ ಹುಷಾರಿಲ್ಲ ಅಂದರೆ ಇಲ್ಲ ನೀನು ನಾಟಕ ಮಾಡ್ತಿದ್ಯಾ, ಕಳಿಸೋದಿಲ್ಲ. ಆ ನಾಟಕ ಆಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೇ ಆಗಿದ್ದ ಪಕ್ಷದಲ್ಲಿ ಅದನ್ನು ತೆಗೆಯುವಂಥ ಪ್ರಯತ್ನವನ್ನು ನಮ್ಮ ತಂದೆ ತಾಯಿಗಳನ್ನ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ನಾನು ಹೇಳೋದು, ಅವರ ಇಚ್ಛೆ ಕೆಟ್ಟದಾಗಿದ್ದರೆ ಮಾತ್ರ ತಿದ್ದುವ ಪ್ರಯತ್ನ, ಅವ್ರದ್ದು ಒಳ್ಳೆಯದಾಗಿದ್ದರೆ ಅವ್ರ ದಾರಿಲಿ ಅವ್ರು ಹೋಗೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಖಂಡಿತ ನೀವೆಲ್ಲ ಅವಕಾಶ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಡ್ತೀರಿ. ಅಂಥ ಪ್ರಬುದ್ಧ ತಂದೆ ತಾಯಿಗಳು ನೀವು ಇದ್ದೀರಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ನಿಮ್ಮೆಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ಸಾಷ್ಟಾಂಗ ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ ಮಾಡಿ ನನ್ನ ಮಾತು ಮುಗಿಸಿ. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು.
You know, words are not enough to thank Jagdish sir for his contribution towards the school. Thank you so much, sir. You know, the amount of support he gives us, the amount of, you know, guidance that he gives us from time to time, he's a well-wisher of the school. So it's our fortune that he is with us here today. Tumba dhanyavadagalu sir. ನಿಮ್ಮ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಕೆಲಸ ಹೇಗಿರುತ್ತೆ, ಯಾವ ರೀತಿ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಅನ್ನೋದು ಗೊತ್ತು. ಸಮಯ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಂಡು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬಂದಿದ್ದೀರಿ, ತುಂಬ ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳು ಸರ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಅವ್ರು ಹೇಳಿದ್ದು ನೂರಕ್ಕೆ ನೂರು ಸತ್ಯ, ವ್ಯಕ್ತಿಗಳನ್ನು ಸಂಪಾದನೆ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋದು ಅಂತ. ಅವ್ರು ನೋಡಿ ಎಷ್ಟು ವ್ಯಕ್ತಿಗಳನ್ನು ಸಂಪಾದನೆ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಎಷ್ಟು ಶಾಲೆಗಳು ಈ ಉತ್ತರ ವಲಯದಲ್ಲಿರೋ ಎಷ್ಟು ಶಾಲೆಗಳಿಗೆ ಅವ್ರು ಮಾರ್ಗದರ್ಶನ ನೀಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಹಿಸ್ ರಿಲೆಂಟ್ಲೆಸ್ ಎಫರ್ಟ್ ಟು ಬ್ರಿಂಗ್ ಅಪ್ ದ ಕ್ವಾಲಿಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಎಜುಕೇಷನ್, ಅಮೇಝಿಂಗ್. ಅ ಬಿಗ್ ರೌಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಅಪ್ಲಾಸ್ ಸರ್. And let us welcome our Art of Living teachers amidst us. We have Pavana ji and we have Chetan ji, Chetan Kurtkoti ji and Pavana ji. So let's welcome. Thank you.
Jai Gurudev parents, a small announcement. The vehicle number KA50MB3529 and KA04MX4963 are blocking the way. Please, can you park your vehicles behind the school? I'll repeat the vehicle number 3529-4963. Thank you.
I would now like to call Mr. Ravi Prakash sir to share few words with us. Thank you, sir. Let's start this beautiful evening and this event by invoking Lord Ganesha, the remover of all obstacles.
Let me welcome all the participants of this event on the stage. Can I request the participants of Ganesha Vandana to come on the stage?
ಗಣಪತಿ ಪಾಲಯ್ಯ ಮಾ Performance. It was a treat to our eyes. Thank you, children. Can we give a big round of applause to the little children? Now, can I call upon Apurva ma'am on the stage? Thank you, Apurva ma'am, for this beautiful choreography.
Happiness is living in the moment with joy, awareness, and compassion. Different people hold different opinions on happiness. In an ideal situation, doing what one loves is the ultimate path to happiness. And this is what exactly our children love to do. So let us witness what happiness is all about for our young minds.
Why are you looking worried, Archana ma'am?
I'm wondering, where are we going? What is becoming of this world? Rat race, competition, growth, development. What is the purpose of all this?
To make life easy and comfortable. As simple as that.
You said it. It makes life easy and comfortable. But will it give you true happiness?
No. Yes, you have a point there. Never thought on these lines.
True happiness lies in simple things and being with each other.
Thank you, Archana Mahode and Shilpa Mahode. Oh yes, we adults are so stressed and worried. But here we have our little ones to show us that happiness is all about enjoying simple things, being nice and spreading love all around. So let's invite our tiny tots with a big round of applause.
Sadhvik, it has been so long you're playing with the mobile. It is not good for your eyes. You go and play with your brother.
But Amma, we're both playing with his toys.
Okay, let me take you to your favorite place. There's a lot of greenery. Then you can enjoy with your friends. Can you guess which place it is?
I know that, Amma. Let's go and enjoy.
Let's all play together at the park and enjoy the blissful nature. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for these beautiful flowers and colorful butterflies from our PP1 garden. Applause. Wow, that was a wonderful performance by these tiny tots. Can we have Maheshwari, Bhavya and Subhashree Mohode on the stage? Let's give them a big round of applause. Akhil, wait. Start.
Children, it's time to go home.
Appa, we want to play for some more time.
We have to pack our things and go to Ajji Ajja's house.
Oh yes, Appa, we forgot. But how are we traveling?
We are traveling by a train.
Hooray! We have lots of fun.
Rain, train and candy cane. Oh, what fun it is to travel by a train. Now, let us all sit and not worry, as our PP children are all set to enjoy and explore their happiness through this train journey.
Look, we have empty seats. Let's sit here. No. We will not run like this. Children, let us give seat to Ajji and Tata.
Coffee, chai, coffee.
Go, 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 gumti, bandi.
children. That was a wonderful performance. These tiny tots have shown us that after all, happiness is all about the journey and not the destination really. Can we have Anupama and Kavya Mahoday on the stage? Let's give them a huge round of applause.
It was a wonderful journey. We had lots of fun. Thank you, Mama and Appa. Okay, now let us meet our Ajji and Ajja. They have a surprise for you.
Hey, hello. Happy to see you all. Welcome to my house. Do you all know why we gather here?
What is it? Even my Amma and Appa told me the same thing.
Let me tell you all, Maya wants to celebrate her birthday the way me and your Ajja will celebrate.
But how do you celebrate your birthday, Ajji?
We'll take all bath, wear new clothes, go to the temple, light lamp instead of blowing candles. Today is Maya's birthday, so let's celebrate.
Happy birthday, Maya!
I love you, Ajji and Ajja. I want to celebrate my birthday the way you celebrate.
Yes, dear. We know you're happy to celebrate your birthday the way we celebrate. And your thought has made us very happy. So let's celebrate.
There is nothing more special than the day you were born. Our Janmadina are always special. Here we have our children from PP2A to celebrate their Janmadina in a very special way. Let's cheer and clap for them.
Sagar mein ek lehar uthi tere naam ki. Sagar mein ek lehar uthi tere naam ki. तुझे मुबारक खुशियाँ आत्मज्ञान की तुझे मुबारक खुशियाँ आत्मज्ञान की तुझको है अनंत में जाकर मिल जाना तुझको है अनंत में जाकर मिल जाना तू है सुंदर फूल इस संसार की तू है सुंदर फूल इस संसार की
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday celebration.
wow, that was indeed a great way to celebrate Janmadina. It is always nice to be proud of and follow our culture. Thank you, children, for this wonderful celebration. Can we have Usha and Rekha Mohoday on the stage? Let's give them a huge round of applause.
Parents who are standing behind can come and sit in the front. There is enough space over here. There is space on the steps over here, right in the front. Parents who are standing behind, please come and occupy the seats.
Thank you all for such a lovely surprise. I loved it. Now, come help me to unwrap the gifts.
Tractors, trucks, and toys. There's nothing quite like the little joys. Happiness for children is when friends and cousins sit together to unwrap the gift of love. Now let us welcome our children from PP2C for this wonderful performance.
Some gifts cost nothing, yet they mean everything. Here is a beautiful gift for you all.
Unwrap the gift of love with our little ones. I'm sure it has brought smiles on our face. Can we have Archana and Anuka Mohoday on the stage? Let's give them a huge round of applause.
Seeing our kids happy is one of the best feelings in the world, isn't it, parents? Parents, until the announcement is made. Until the announcement is made, parents
wow,
are not.
Wow! Yesterday enjoyed so much, right?
Yes.
You had lots of fun, right?
Yes.
That is nice way to celebrate our birthday.
Lighting the lamps and spreading the love of light is a great way to remember our birthday.
And taking blessings from elders is a priceless treasure.
I hope my kids having a nice time in their hometown.
Yes, Saji, it's good here. Lots of greenery, fresh air and big ground to play.
Papa, while traveling by train, I saw people buying pot, sugar cane, sky, sweets, and new clothes. Why, Appa?
We pray to Sun God and prepare pongal and give smesis and jaggery to friends and relatives.
Yes, I know that is called as Sankranti Festival.
Yes, dear, it is called as Harvest Festival. People celebrate Sankranti grandly in different parts of India.
Parents can pick the kids only after the announcement. Please remain seated until then.
Worship the Lord Sun, fly the kite and celebrate the day as this is the season of harvest. And what more can you ask for when you can celebrate the Utsav and happiness with Ajji and Ajja? Let us see what more of fun performances the kids have to present to us.
Come and occupy the steps over here. There are enough seats.
That was an amazing performance. Can be Sakshi Mahoday on the stage. Let's give her a huge round of applause.
Cool. I request parents standing behind, please come and occupy the seats in the front. And parents, until the announcement is made, please do not stand near the gate number 2 for to pick your children. Announcement will be definitely made.
Bihu is Harvest Festival of Assam. Bihu means prosperity and wealth. Mag Bihu Sweicha.
A lovely performance. Can we have Shilpa Mahoday on the stage? Let's give her a huge round of applause.
In Gujarat, we celebrate Makara Sankranti by flying colorful kites with all our friends and family members.
Thank you.
Wow, that was an energetic performance. Can we have Priyanka Mahoday on the stage? Let's give her a huge round of applause.
I request parents of PP1 to pick their ward from gate number 2. I repeat, I request parents of PP1 to pick their wards from gate number 2.
ಜಯ ಗುರುದೇವ್ ಎಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ಸುಗ್ಗಿ ಹಬ್ಬದ ಶುಭಾಶಯಗಳು ಎಳ್ಳು ಬೆಲ್ಲ ತಿಂದು ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಮಾತಾಡೋಣ
was fantastic performance. Can we have Nagalakshmi Mahoday on the stage? Let's give her a huge round of applause.
Ajji and Ajja, we have a wonderful time celebrating Sankranti festival.
Is there any other speciality about this festival? Children, on this day of Sankranti, the sun moves from Dakshinayana to Uttarayana. On this day, people visit Gavigangadhareshwara temple in Bangalore to witness sunrise falling on the Shivalinga. People also visit many other temples across India.
During Sankranti, farmers harvest the first crops of the year and offer it to divine.
Let us visit a temple. Let us pray to God to keep everybody healthy, strong and happy.
Appa, I learned many shloka in my school. Can I chant in the temple?
Yes, you can.
Come friends, join me.
Chanting of shlokas is the most popular form of worship. Here we have our PP3 children chanting shlokas to spread happiness, purity, and serenity in the environment all around.
Thank you.
पितामहं महापापहरं देवं तं सूर्यं प्रणमाम्यहं त्रैगुण्यञ्च महाशूरं ब्रह्म विष्णु महेश्वरं महापापहरं देवं तं सूर्यं प्रणमाम्यहं ब्रह्मितं तेजसा पुञ्जं वायुमाकाशमेव च प्रभुं च सर्वलोकानां सूर्यं प्रणमाम्यहं तं सूर्यं प्रणमाम्यहं तं सूर्यं प्रणमाम्यहं.
That was interesting to know how chanting shlokas can help us improve ourselves in so many ways. Can we have Bhagya Mahoday on the stage? Let's give her a huge round of applause.
Thank you all for taking us to the temple, celebrating my birthday and sharing the importance of Sankranti festival.
These are the things which gives us happiness. We really enjoyed with our family.
Can I request parents of people?
Our parivar is the greatest support, and spending time with our family gives us lots of happiness. Here we have our PP3 children expressing their love to their parivar through this dance.
Wow, this dance made us so emotional and made us realize how important family is. Can we have Netra ma'am and Hemanta ma'am on the stage? Let's give them a huge round of applause. We congratulate you, Netra ma'am and Hemanta ma'am. You and your entire team and your dedication and humongous efforts of the teachers and students were showing through clearly. Thank you for pulling everyone and everything together. I congratulate the whole team, PP teachers, the whole team, for putting up such a splendid show. Now we are moving on to standard 1 and 2. Parents of PP3, ಮುಗ್ಧ ಮನಸ್ಸಿನ ಹೂಗಳು, ತುಂಟುತನದ ಕಂಗಳು, ಕ ಕನಸು ಹೊತ್ತ ಮಕ್ಕಳು, ಮನುಜ ಲೋಕದ ಮಂದಾರಗಳು. ಆ ಮಂದಾರ ವದನದ ನಗುವಿನ ಸುಗಂಧ ಎಲ್ಲರ ಮನಸೋಕಿ ಮೊಗವರಳಿಸಿದೆ. ಮುಗ್ಧ ಮೊಗದ ಮುಗ್ಧ ನಗುವೇ ಮುದಿತ. ದ ಲಿಟಲ್ ಫೀಟ್ ವೋಂಟ್ ಬಿ ಲಿಟಲ್ ಫಾರ್ ಎವರ್. ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಫಾರ್ ದೆಮ್ ಟು ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ ಫಾರ್ವರ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಅವರ್ ಬಿಗರ್ ಶೂಸ್ ಟು ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೋರ್ ದ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್. ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ನೋ ಬೆಟರ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ದ್ಯಾನ್ ಅ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಟು ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ವಿತ್. ಫಾರ್ ಮೆನಿ ಇಯರ್ಸ್ ಪೇರೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಹೆಲ್ಡ್ ದೇರ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಬೀನ್ ದೇರ್ ಲವಿಂಗ್ ಗೈಡ್. ನೌ ಯು ನೋ ದಟ್ ದ ಟೈಮ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಕಮ್ ಟು ಲೀವ್ ದೆಮ್ ಬೈ ಅವರ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಅಟ್ SSRVM, where awareness is nurtured, innocence is retained, yet the smile continues to remain the same. Let's see what's happening on the stage. The children are excited to come to the school, and I can see teachers are even more excited to welcome the fresh batch of children. This is the scene that you see on June 1st every year. Performance. Look at them, how excited and happy they are coming to school. Many congratulations, Darshini Mahodaye, for the successful execution of the program. I request parents of Ganesha Vandana and PP3 children to parents to pick their ward from gate number 2.
them to come to you. Come, let them enter. Let them enter.
I request the parent of Vihan, PP2, to pick their child from gate number 2. Each door in school opens into a new world of joy and happiness. Now, let us enter into one such door, the library. Library stores the energy that fuels the imagination. They inspire us to explore and achieve our goals. Gnanamrutam mayam divyam, vidyamoolam yashaskaram, namami pustakam nityam, pratipatra rasavaham. We worship the divine book, which is a storehouse of knowledge, uplifting with each page, radiating the bliss of learning. Now we have library over here.
Wow, look at our library. We have so many books. Come, let us explore.
Dear books, can you tell me something about yourself?
One best book is equal to 100 good friends, but one good friend is equal to a library. I am Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. I was an Indian aerospace scientist. I served as the 11th president of India.
If you are enjoying this program in this bright light, it's because of me. I invented the electric bulb. I am Thomas Alva Edison.
Friends, can I read a story for you? Kalinga Madana. Kalinga was a many-hooded poisonous snake who had settled in the bed of River Yamuna. One day, Krishna and his friends were playing ball near the banks of River Yamuna. While playing, the ball fell into the river. Krishna jumped in after the ball. Kalinga attacked Krishna, but the little Krishna grabbed the snake's tail and dragged him to the river surface. Playing his flute with one hand, he started dancing on the snake's head.
Dear book, can you tell me something about yourself?
Sarfaroshi ki tamanna ab hamare dil mein hai, dekhna hai zor kitna bazuwe ka til mein hai. Patriotism is in my wing. I can sacrifice anything for my country. I can die for my motherland. Our hearts are filled with the passion of patriotism. Inqilab Zindabad.
Kappa kodabeke kappa, nimage yake kodabeku kappa, neevenu namma anna tammandire nentare ಇಷ್ಟರೆ ದಾಯಾದಿಗಳೇ ನಿಮಗ್ಯಾಕೆ ಕೊಡಬೇಕು
Can I read a story for you? Charlie and the Chocolate Factory. Charlie Bucket is a young boy who comes from a poor but loving family. He miraculously wins a golden ticket to enter the amazing chocolate factory run by Willy Wonka. They marvel at the unbelievable sights, sounds, and especially the smell of the chocolate factory. Charlie, being a well-behaved and polite child, wins the contest and gets the entire chocolate factory as the prize.
What's a good thing to do on a rainy day?
I'm gonna read a book today.
Or when it's too hot to go outside and play?
I'm gonna read a book today.
What can take you to a world of make-believe?
I'm gonna read a book today.
Where spaceships fly and dinosaurs breathe?
I'm gonna read a book today.
What you gonna do?
Read.
What you gonna do?
Read.
Read a little. What you gonna do?
Read.
What you gonna do?
Read.
Get smarter every single page.
How?
Wow, what an outstanding performance. She thinks about things in such a creative way. The props that we see on the stage is made by none other than our Veeraja ma'am. Can we have a huge round of applause for her?
Happy times are never ending when we are reading and playing. If reading is to mind, then exercise is to body. Here is a classroom that has no doors, but the fun is unlimited. Can you guess the place? Yes, that's our playground.
Thank you.
That was really wonderful. A special round of applause to Surekha ma'am. Surekha ma'am, you have the best combination of skills and attitude that adds up to your great performance. Keep the good work going. It's raining. Children, class, disperse. Go back to your class. Oh, you don't want to go, is it? Why is it? Wait. You're going to tell us something? We'll definitely wait for you. ಇಷ್ಟು ಜೋರು ಮಳೆ ಬರ್ತಿದ್ರು ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗೆ ಒಳಗಡೆ ಹೋಗೋಕೆ ಇಷ್ಟ ಇಲ್ಲ ಯಾಕೆ ಅಂತ ಕೇಳೋಣ ಇಷ್ಟೊಂದು ಆಸೆ ಇತ್ತ ಮಕ್ಕಳೇ ನಿಮಗೆ ಹಾಗಿದ್ರೆ ನಾವೆಲ್ಲ ಸಜ್ಜಾಗಿ ಬಂದು ಮಳೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಆಡೋಣವಾ ಹೋಗಿ ಸಜ್ಜಾಗಿ ಬನ್ನಿ ಸಜ್ಜಾಗಿ ಅಂದರೆ ರೆಡಿಯಾಗಿ ಬನ್ನಿ ಮಳೆನಲ್ಲಿ ಆಡಕ್ಕೆ ಏನೇನು ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಮ್ಯೂಸಿಕ್ ಮಳೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಆಟ ಆಡೋ ಖುಷಿ ಅನುಭವಿಸಿಯೇ ನೋಡಬೇಕು, ಪದಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ವರ್ಣಿಸಲು ಸಾಧ್ಯವಿಲ್ಲ. ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಆ ಖುಷಿಯನ್ನು ಹಾಡು ನೃತ್ಯದ ಮೂಲಕ ಎಷ್ಟು ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ತೋರ್ಪಡಿಸಿದರು ಅಲ್ಲವೇ. ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಐ ಆಸ್ಕ್ ಪದ್ಮಾ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್ ಟು ಕಮ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಸ್ಟೇಜ್? ವಿ ಆರ್ ಪ್ರೌಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಯು, ಯು ಆರ್ ಪ್ರೌಡ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಟ್ ದಟ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ದ ಪವರ್ ಟು ರೇಸ್ ಅಬೌವ್ ಎನಿ ಸಿಚುಯೇಷನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಡೆಲಿವರ್ ದಿ ಬೆಸ್ಟ್ ರಿಸಲ್ಟ್ಸ್ ನೋ ಮ್ಯಾಟರ್ ದ ಸರ್ಕಮ್ಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸಸ್. ಎಕ್ಸಲೆಂಟ್ ವರ್ಕ್ ಪದ್ಮಾ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್, ಅ ಬಿಗ್ ರೌಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಅಪ್ಲೋಸ್ ಟು ಯು.
The song was written by none other than our Veerja ma'am. Please give her a big round of applause.
Are idenidu igashte male bartittu bislu bandu ಮೋಡದಿಂದೆ ಬಚ್ಚಿಟ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದ ಸೂರ್ಯ ಮತ್ತೆ ಕಾಣ್ತಿದ್ದಾನೆ. ಮ್ಯೂಸಿಕ್ colors of the rainbow. Prosperity. Green, yellow and red. G, Y, O and R. Form a rainbow. Now, can I call upon Nagasmita ma'am on the stage? It's very colorful and it was very nice. Thank you for your tremendous work. Without your diligence, this would have not been possible. Excellent work, Nagasmita ma'am. Parents of 2A children can pick their wards from gate number 2. Standard 2A. Are ready to move? Children are very happy to come to school, isn't it? After that, they visited the library. They come to school for the knowledge. They got to know about Bal Vignan, Bal Ganit, stories from Puranas and other fiction stories. Now what else? What else is interesting for them? The nature, isn't it? Study about nature, wondering how the things go around. Let us see what's happening on the stage now.
Wow, it was so colorful. I created this all of a sudden?
The rainbow appears in the sky when sunlight passes through tiny drops of water.
That's amazing! How I wish I could see many such wonders.
Oh dear plant, how did you grow so tall?
Take these seeds and sow them into the soil. Observe them carefully.
Hey dear seed, wake up, it's time to pop out.
Yes, yes, I am, yes, yes. Let me stretch my leg, I was sleeping for a long time.
Knock, knock, I am here, shining brightly. Come out quickly, the little girl is waiting to see you.
Yes, I'm here. Oh God, you're so bright. Let me wear my goggles.
Wow, the world is so beautiful. I have so many friends around me.
Oh dear, you are a seed. Now what should I call you?
You can call me as a baby plant.
Hey little girl, this is how I grew up. Slowly, enjoying the sun, the rain, and the changing seasons. I continue to grow into a tree. You too enjoy the nature and grow up into a happy child.
Ma'am, look at this. There are so
will they also grow into a new plant?
No, no, they are not seeds. That's something very exciting. Come, let us watch.
Mother Nature is incredible. There are more surprises. Are there seeds on the leaf? Please observe it carefully on the screen. They are small, round and white.
Lights on the stage.
What are these little white oval-shaped things moving on the stage? Let's see what they are.
Music.
Tiny little eggs.
I am a tiny egg on a leaf. I'm very small and so hard to see. But I am growing and changing each day. Soon I'll be hatching to my next stage. One day I'll be a beautiful butterfly.
The sound of hatching. The eggs are hatching. We got caterpillars here.
Now I'm a caterpillar chewing so much. I chew my shell and leaves I just munch. The bigger I grow, my skin sheds away. Then on a branch I make the shape of a J. I'm growing, it's true. I'll be a butterfly.
Caterpillar. I can see colorful butterflies flying around. could have imagined that white eggs could turn out to be so colorful butterflies. Isn't it beautiful? Mother Nature is really incredible. That was a stunning performance. Can I call upon Archana ma'am on the stage? Can children come together for the photograph? It was always a pleasure to see how the kids are grooming, and hats off for the amount of efforts put in by Archana ma'am. A big round of applause to her. Archana ma'am, yeah, we would like to take a photograph. Thank you, children. That was really good. There is one more surprise for you all, children. Lights, please. There's one more surprise for you all, children. Go change your costumes. Put on your hats. Wear your shoes. Carry some snacks. We are going on a field trip. Yay! Yes, come on. Get ready. Quick. That's it. What's that sound? Where are we going for a field trip? Listen to the sound carefully and guess the place. The birds are flying. Oh, I can see a few animals coming on the stage. Is it a zoo? It's a forest.
Wow, what a wonderful place this is. Lush green trees and flowers and grass. I wish I could stay here forever.
Come on, let me take you around and show you my family and friends.
Wow, I can see so many other animals in this forest.
Hey, I think there's a party of animals going on.
Oh, great. Come on, let's be a part of this party.
Thank you.
was wonderful. Can I call Mala ma'am on the stage? Mala ma'am, your hard work and dedication are appreciated by all of us. Thank you. Thank you, children.
That was an amazing field trip.
We should have more of these trips. We learn many new things.
Right. The more we learn, the more we get better at everything.
But we must not forget to dream. Our ex-president APJ Abdul Kalam said, "Dreams are those which do not make us sleep."
Yes, we dream and we become.
Lecturers, army, navy, air force. We have doctors coming in. Next we have nurses. These are the children who are going to treat you in your old age. Please remember that. We have fairies too to make our dreams come true. Hemalata ma'am on the stage. Can I call upon Hemalata ma'am on the stage? Hemalata ma'am.
We grow crops to feed the world. We are blessed to be with Mother Earth. Nurture her and receive her love.
We are inspired by our teachers. We mold the future citizens of this country. We are the ones who create other professions like officers, soldiers, doctors, surgeons, scientists, and pilots.
We preserve the habitat. We have the responsibility to keep the jungle alive with all the flora and fauna found in it.
We
We are the protectors of the country. Everyone here can sleep soundly at night because we are defending the country day and night.
We use things from nature not only to cure the diseases but also to prevent them. Ayurveda believes that true beauty is composed of three vital elements: a well-nourished body, a balanced mind, and a peaceful spirit.
We surgeons have a big responsibility to bring smiles on the faces by healing lives and making the impossible possible.
Our planet is definitely in safe hands. We appreciate the effort put in by this children and the teacher, Hemalatha ma'am. Children, you all did so well. Thank you, Hemalatha ma'am. That was really motivating. Children believe they are capable of everything. They are trusting and fearless. Here at our school, we give them strong foundation, happy atmosphere for learning, instill values, ignite their minds, and make them future ready. As parents and teachers, it is our responsibility to help the children accomplish their goal and lead a fruitful life filled with love and happiness. NC can pick their children from gate number 2. I repeat, parents of standard 1B and 1C.
We can extend and expand the happiness from our family to our neighborhood, relatives, friends, and to the whole world. After all, whatever we do is for happiness. Childhood and happiness are synonyms. Let us ensure that they remain childlike even after growing up. It is Gurudev's mission to see miles of smiles. Along with our little ones who are like fragrant flowers, let us spread the fragrance of joy, happiness wherever we go.
Together. Together let us give our children the roots to grow and wings to fly. That's our school motto. The tagline. Now let me invite Nagasmita ma'am and
before the vote of thanks, to express heartfelt appreciation to all the teachers and all the students. A big round of applause. In fact, you know, like I saw this program for the first time. Yeah, amazing program. It was so beautifully graded from what is happiness for a little child. You know, family and outings, birthdays, temples, to school and what they learn in school. So both the children and the teachers have done extremely well. So I think they deserve a bigger round of applause. The props, the theme, and you know, the teachers' involvement. See, all the teachers also came up on the stage and they participated along with the children. So it was amazing. See, all this is not possible without the grace and blessings of our dear beloved master Pujya Gurudev Shishi Ravishankarji. So in eternal gratitude to Gurudev, Jai Gurudev.
Thanksgiving is a time of togetherness and gratitude. I deem it a great honor and privilege to propose the vote of thanks on this occasion. An event like this cannot take place overnight. The wheels start rolling weeks ago. First and foremost, our humble pranams to the lotus feet of Gurudev, whose blessing has made this event a grand success. We would like to thank our chief guest, Sri Jagdish Ahech Ji, Mr. and Mrs. Nagraj Shastri, Ravi Prakash Ji, Art of
Our heartfelt thanks to our inspiring and ever encouraging beloved principal Mamta Mahoday for the guidance. We would also like to thank our headmistress Sabita Mahoday for the constant support. We have been fortunate enough to be backed up by a wonderful team. We would like to thank our dance teacher Apurva Mahoday, art and craft teachers Soumya Mahoday and Apurva Mahoday. Our special thanks to Tesli Mahoday and Reena Mahoday for the technical support. We are thankful to all the teachers of the SSRVM, office staff and helping staff for their sincere assistance. Last but not the least, we thank you all, our dear audience, for cheering us. Thank you, Jai Gurudev. Yeah, we also like to special thanks to Sagayam ma'am. Thank you, ma'am.
We are happy to see that parents are still sitting. This program was really good, I believe. A huge round of applause to us. Parents can pick their wards from gate number 2.